What is the Reti opening trap in chess? And let's go through it real quick. We're gonna start the game off with knight f3, d5, c4, knight f6, g3, bishop f5, c captures on d5, knight captures on d5, and they fail for the trap because after e4, if bishop captures on e4, then we go queen a4, checking the king and attacking the bishop. So once they defend the king with knight c6, you capture this bishop on e4, and that is the trap for the white pieces.